Hello everybody, Eric, Hwc Automotive with another episode you never know we'll be working on next. We are in Findlay at the military show with Doug. Say hi, Doug.
Hi, Doug.
And Glenn. Say hi, Glenn.
Hi, Glenn.
All right, what are we working on today, guys?
Okay, today we have an 1944 M4A3E8 Sherman tank. That's a lot of numbers.
Yeah, say that three times fast.
M4A3E8. Probably have the track is loose on it. When you go making turns backing up, the track wants to come off. So we're going to take the tension out of this track today. First thing we need is a wrench. A big wrench. A big heavy wrench.
You won't lose that one real easily.
Now what we have to do next, loop up the exhaust, and under here, you can get the view. There's a very large nut underneath here, right there.
Okay.
It has an eccentric on it. And you put the big wrench on there and you roll it out to tighten the track up. Now we're going to tighten both the tracks on this.
Let me get out from behind here. All right. So that's what we're working on today, is tightening the tracks on a tank. So I guess here at Hwc Automotive, we do work on anything. And what's behind you, Doug, right here?
I'll let Glenn talk. He knows more about this one.
1944 Auto Car M16A1 half track. It was used in World War II and Korea.
Nice.
As you can see, without its guns right now, but it has quad 45 machine gun on there. It was used to take out aircraft. It's an anti-aircraft, anti-personnel, anti-small vehicle device. So you don't want to be shot by one. If you are, you will never be able to talk about it. So shoots 50 millimeter, 50 caliber machine gun rounds.
Oh, geez.
That's... It carries 800 rounds, and it can shoot up to 1,200 rounds a minute. But after you're done with your 800, you're done. So, time to reload.
This is what the Sherman shoots, 76 millimeter round.
Oh, wow. That's a big bullet.
Mess up your day.
That'll definitely ruin your weekend. All right, you can see the mule we've had at the shop here in the background, too. So, yeah, here at HWC Automotive, you never know what we'll be working on next. So, like, subscribe, and we'll talk to everybody later. Bye, Glenn.
Bye, Glenn.
Bye, Doug. Bye, Doug.